Hi, can you explain your name and what you're...
I am Puzzle Lord Stein. I'm one of the Puzzle Lords of Puzzlepalooza. We begin today, we begin the journey through to find the champion, the 2017 Puzzlepalooza champion.
Today is day one of Puzzlepalooza 8. You need to find your teammates, you need to get to work, you have to figure out a team name, a team motto, and start solving puzzles. We have 16 teams. Each team has between 14 and 16 people, so we have lots of participants, lots of energy. It's going to be a great Puzzlepalooza year, as always.
Hi, my name is Brittany, and I am team captain of the Stone Cold Foxes.
My name is Ariel Fromm, and we were just deciding on our team name, which we sent in just now, and that is the Squire Swipers.
So my name is Noah Kim. I am the leader of the Warring States Puzzlepalooza team.
My name is Anna Barth. Our team is the Puzzlers for the Ethical Treatment of Algebra, PETA. We are founded on the idea that testing is a severe violation of the rights of algebra.
So you are right out of the gate, day one, we're half an hour in, and you guys are in first place. How does that feel?
Feels great. I solved the first puzzle. It took like, with the help of like two servants, and then like, it took like a minute.
Yeah, first day, we just submitted our first answer, so I guess we have 0 points, you know, with last place after the first, 10 minutes of solving puzzles.
You know, it's tough knowing that the haters don't want you to win, but I think we're gonna persevere, and we're gonna win. Being humble, we'd like to win first day, but, you know, sometimes you just gotta achieve, you gotta strive for greatness.
Is there anybody on your team that you're a bit worried about that's kind of falling behind? Doesn't really quite have the focus that you think they need?
Yeah. It's like we have a member that's not even here yet, so he worries us. His name is June. I mean, I think we were just gonna sit them in the corner, but like, and have them not worry about the puzzles or distract us. But I don't think we can really excommunicate them fully. So
it was raining this morning.
I suspect that the Puzzle Ninjas are working in collaboration with the Park Corporation, all those, and the HSA Corporation. They're probably not a corporation. I don't care. It goes really deep. You don't understand. Really deep.